What's up, Eddie Mafia, and welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, Ashley Deshaun, and I'm back at it and with a fresh face. In today's video, I'm gonna be basically showcasing and talking about this beautiful body wave luxurious hair that I got in the mail from this awesome company. I will have everything linked down below inside of the description box so that you guys can check it out, as well as anything that you guys may need when it comes to saving your money. I will have discount codes below. I believe I will also have just different promotions and stuff, just letting you guys know about the sales and things of that sort, so that you guys can make sure that you guys are not, you know, burning a hole in your pocket. So make sure that you guys check out everything down below inside the description box. But I have in 24 inches of body wave hair. This hair is super weightless, as you guys can see. This is what the hair looks like. This is actually the hair straight out of the box. I didn't curl this hair or anything like that. This is exactly how it came. This is something that I feel as though that, you know, when you get body wave hair, sometimes the waves are a little bit looser. This wave pattern is a bit tight but loose at the same time, and I love it. I'm gonna give you guys a closer look. I love the fact that this hair kind of came already curled, so I didn't have to really do too much to it because I just got back from the gym. That's why I don't have on any makeup right now, and I know some of you girls can relate. But yeah, so this hair is super, super soft, super, super weightless. I find that there's a difference between wearing bundles and wearing actual wigs, because of the fact that wigs are lighter than bundles. I don't understand why, but at the same time I kind of do, because I feel like the tracks may make it a bit you know, stronger on the head, if it makes sense. Like, it'll pull your head back just a little bit, but with this it really feels as though that I have air on my head, if that makes sense. I don't feel this hair on me at all, like only when I have it on my body, of course. But like, if I was just to be like, you know, doing all that and like putting my hair up in a ponytail, I feel like I wouldn't have really a big problem with it. Another thing would be that the lace, and I'm gonna show you guys a little snippet of the lace. I can say that the lace was just a little bit short. I wasn't a big fan of how short the lace was. It was about this big, as you guys can see inside of this video, this clip that I'm showing you guys. And then I also, at the bottom where I showed you guys at the beginning, at the bottom when I hook the hooks at the bottom of the wig, the little slots, there were only like a few slots, and it doesn't really make sure that the wig is super, super tight. So that's something I will feel as though that this company needs to kind of work on just a little bit. But other than that, there's not really a big problem. The hair itself is completely soft, it's completely weightless. I haven't really experienced any shedding yet. As you guys can see, my hands are running straight through the hair with no problem, meaning that the hair doesn't tangle. I did have to cut the lace off a little bit on the sides, which is normal because, I mean, like, you need it to fit. So I just made sure I did that. I believe that this cap size is a small. So even though I told you guys before how, like, I couldn't put the little strings through the little slots or whatever, although I couldn't do that, it still kind of feels tight, you know, like not too tight, but just it feels like it can fit my head. This is actually the back of the hair. I'm gonna show you guys and let you guys see. This is how long it is. Make sure you guys can see. This is how long it is. It kind of basically, when I pull it down, it stops kind of like in the middle of my butt just a little bit. It's super, super flowy. The back of the wig, I didn't secure the back of the wig, if you guys can't see. I didn't secure the back of the wig, but this is what I was talking about. With this, it is still tight, but I don't know if I would want to glue this down in the back like that or not. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna see, because I know that most people actually get that part sewed down. So yeah, this is the body wave hair. The shipping really didn't take that long. The shipping only basically took at least, what, like, I think it only took I would say like 4 days, because of me just talking with the company and stuff like that. I like the fact that they respond to me quickly, but when it comes to the understanding of, you know what I'm saying, like, just what I wanted and stuff like that, Of course, I had to wait and see, like, okay, if they had anything in stock or anything like that, because I believe that their hair does sell out a lot. So I had to kind of make sure that whatever I was choosing to buy or choosing to have them to send out, that it was actually in stock. But I wouldn't lie to you guys and say that this hair is like BS, because it's not. This hair is super, super amazing. But I would pay attention to the lace portion. If you guys don't really know or aren't really educated on the lace portion, I would say that maybe, you know, you guys need to look at that and see, like, hey, do I want my lace to be super long, or do I want it to be super short? Do I want it to, you know what I'm saying, perform this way or perform that way, or how the curves may work, or plucking it. I didn't pluck this wig yet. Like I said, I just put this wig on just today, you know what I'm saying, to go to the gym. And I was like, you know what, I might as well do a review and let you guys know how this hair was holding up. And the fact that I went to the gym and this hair is still beautiful like this, that should tell you guys something. But make sure that you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure that you subscribe. Once you subscribe, turn on that black bell so you guys get the notification which I post. And if you guys have any questions, comment them down below. If you guys need any more information about this hair or this company, you guys can check out the description box, because I will have everything linked down below. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.